Number 4, World of Color and Fantasmic.
Yeah, I know they're in two different parks, and seeing both of them, let alone one of them in a single night, is impossible. Not to mention I already covered one of them in a crossover where most of my dialogue was written for me by my cameraman. Say hi.
Hi.
Because my only contribution was...
It's okay. World of Color's better.
I'm deep.
Certainly not as deep as these, though. Living in a postmodern society such as this certainly has its perks. I'll get back to you as to what they are as soon as I can understand them, but after a long day of sensory bombardment in a place largely designed with an eye towards escapism, the nighttime spectacles of Fantasmic, with its loose narrative, and World of Color, which dips into the abstract, provide a visceral outlet that sort of give insight as to what these parks are. What it all means.
So, naturally, because nobody can enjoy entertainment for entertainment's sake anymore, fans have debated which is better. Well, as the Disney expert that I claim to be, let's settle this right now.
In this corner, opening in the summer of 1992, your defending champ, Fantasmic! And your contender for the Nighttime Heavyweight Championship, opening in 2010, World of Color! Now, let's get ready to debate!
First off, Fantasmic is in Disneyland, whereas World of Color is in DCA, so that's a point for Fantasmic right there.
Hey.
Both of them utilize water fan projection technology, but World of Color uses them to better avail.
Heh. At least I still have Chernabog in my show.
He's got a point there, Waka. Though World of Color is largely the same experience as it was in 2010, some segments have been replaced, in my opinion, diminishing the overall quality as a result. Imagine.
Night on Bald Mountain versus the Firebird Suite versus Hellfire. Greatest mashup ever.
Oh.
That existed, but it was replaced outright with an extended pirate sequence to promote... On Stranger Tides. Fantasmic is the same show that it always has been, with little tweaks made to it here and there over the years, such as Little Murphy. Isn't she cute?
In your face!
Not so fast, Fanty. If there's one thing World of Color has over you, it's flexibility.
Flexibility?
Fantasmic may be the same, but it's also the same year-round. Because World of Color is software-based, the normal show can be swapped out and reprogrammed for any holiday, or occasion, or really anything they want to promote at any given time, without wasting a dime on additional performance rehearsals. But that doesn't stop you from being a glorified clip show.
Aww.
That's not to say Fantasmic isn't either, it just employs live performers performing these scenes live every single night, sometimes twice.
Oh.
But World of Color makes me cry more.
Really?
Yes, really. Now, I'm dipping into spoiler territory here, but toward the end, they play audio of Mufasa's death and follow it with the image of Simba seeking his father's post-mortem embrace, set to So Close from Enchanted.
Not done.
They then have the nerve to follow that with a montage of touching moments from their other films, including the baby mind sequence from Dumbo.
But I'm already gone by that point because the Wally segment is, oh, it's just so good.
So, yeah, picking one over the other is impossible at this point. They both have their own merits and their own disadvantages. It really all depends on personal preference and whatever park you happen to be in at the right time. And I give both a glowing recommendation.
But with that, we've finally reached the top three. Some folks tend to arrange theirs about how you expect, typically placing any one of the mountains in these spots.
Of course, there's always my way.
Okay, that was really disquieting. So if you want to check out the next video, go ahead, click the circle in the middle to subscribe to the channel. Up in the left, we have the last video, and up in the right, there is the playlist where you can watch all these videos, and of course, we have Patreon down in the left-hand corner. And I'll see you all a little later.